Good night or good morning, depending on when you see me and from where do you eat. I am lawyer Natalie Gonzalez, a mediatrix, creator of Objetivo Cero Víctimas. I want to welcome you to my hated fight video. We are starting. In this video, I'm going to talk about soul of a home in Spain. Which party drafts out the contract? It can be done by both the buying party, the selling party, a third party chosen by one of the party or by vote, also a manager, a lawyer, the real estate agency itself. Can the contract be modified? Yes, I'm going to differentiate between two assumptions. The contract has already been signed. Both party must agree to make such modification. If a part is not, it cannot be modified, and the signing contract must be fulfilled. Not seeing the party interested in the modified may decide not to sign until it is modified. When can the fulfillment of the contract be required? Since it can be signed, always fulfilling the part that required, in which is consideration, that is, in order to demand that the other party comply, we must comply with our. Important. Before signing this contract, always make sure that it doesn't harm you. So long the stipulation of the contract are legal, even if they harm hearts, we must comply with it. This week on my blog, abogadanataliegonzalez.com, I have led you some tips that you should read before signing the contract. Shame and share them. As always, in the description box, you have my contact information and my social network. Don't hesitate to contact me. I write the contract for you. I am make sure they don't harm you. I guarantee that after talking to me, you will live with your doubts and with peace of mind. Today's video, and if you like it, subscribe so as not to miss the free, legal, and interesting information that I put at your disposal. I wish a phenomenal week. See you in the next video. Remember, at Tuesday of Natalia, 4 p.m. in Spain. Bye.